She is the world's famous motivational speaker who has overcome all sorts of obstacles despite her handicap. Last week, Jessica Cox conquered yet another big challenge, marriage. Joseph Pimentel with more.
Filipino-American Jessica Cox once again proves there's no limit to what anyone can do. Born with no arms, the 29-year-old, who is the first person to earn a pilot's license with her disability, a second-degree black belt in Taekwondo, and a certified scuba diver, among other things, can add another title and accomplishment to her list. Last Saturday, Jessica Cox became Mrs. Patrick Chamberlain.
To be able to celebrate this with all of you says a lot. And I want to thank you on behalf of Patrick and I for making an effort and being here.
For many close friends and family, it was a dream come true. They all had hoped that one day someone could see Jessica the way they saw her, a beautiful person on the inside. But for Jessica's father, he didn't doubt it one second.
Didn't think a lot, like, as I was saying, much about whether her future was going to be grim or not. I just assumed it would be great.
From the outside looking in, it appeared to be a normal wedding, with a few minor tweaks. With Bishop Oscar Solis presiding over the ceremony, rather than presenting Jessica with a ring, her husband Patrick wrapped an anklet around her left ankle. When they lit the ceremonial candle, Jessica used her right foot. Same with cutting the cake at the reception. For all of Jessica's accomplishments, she serves as an inspiration to many people around the world, none more so than three young women who attended the wedding. 14-year-old Ira Kaplan and 11-year-old Teresa and 18-year-old Anna Buchholz were all born with no arms. They have known Jessica for years through the International Children's Assistance Network, and to say they look up to the Filipino-American would be an understatement. Jessica is their role model.
She proves to everyone that everything is possible and that you can do what you dream of.
Anna said watching Jessica get married only proves that she and her friends can also find love one day despite their conditions.
You won't have to worry about finding the perfect man. We won't have to worry about, like, all the wedding stuff, like, how is this ever going to work? We can just know it's going to work somehow.
As for Jessica, she and her husband are off to Cabo San Lucas, Mexico, where they will honeymoon for the next few weeks. Reporting for ABS-CBN, Joseph Pimentel, Pasadena, California.